Alright, we're back. Let's continue this playthrough. Well, I guess that's where that one goes. Would have been good to know that earlier. That's the spot. I remember that spot. Thank you.
not gone yet.
Whoa. What?
You're not gone yet.
Not yet.
I thought you were gone already.
I said two.
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear that.
Okay. Huh. Well, I'll definitely be playing through this again, but this time, next time we'll kind of walk through. Sure, let's go this way. Oops. Oh, goddammit. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I thought there might be something up here. At least something extra that I hadn't gotten yet. I see that. Damn it. Here we go. Crap, I think I needed that bird. Yeah, I definitely needed that bird. Look at all that. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to look for something particular. Holy shit, there's a lot of these. That is. Oh, okay, so that was definitely meant to go right there. And of course, the one I got way over here was supposed to go over down on this one. Well, that sucks. Well, let's just grab one for the sake of ow. I did that on purpose. Because I wanted to do this. There we go. Oh. Well. Now let's save. Well, it's killing me now because I screwed that up. Didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Oh, that was close. Pinch my face there for a second. Hmm. Ow. Damn it. That made me jump a little bit. Crap. Oh wait, they keep spawning. Okay, good to know. How in the hell am I supposed to do that? Do I have to, like, make him come over here? Cause he does angle himself, so could I have to shoot up and do a... I don't know. I got three! Where's the fourth one? Somewhere in there. Ow. Right here. Ow. Well, I killed him. Okay, I don't know how to go that way. Looks like I'm not going that way. Ow. Going up. Oh, I see. It's not unsafe. Whoa! That was close. Oh, goddamn, it's not unsafe. I love that sound, though, that it makes. It's almost like I'm breaking a boulder. Out. Ow. Oh, God damn it, I forgot to save. Oh. Oh crap, sticky keys. Fucking sticky keys. I'm worried about sticky keys going off now. Alright, let's sit up. That's what I should do, use the Kuro feather just to reset my jump. Damn it. Makes me more in control though. Fuck. God damn it. Ow. What's this way then? That's the way to go. So we'll do these two until I get, once I get them, then we'll stop. Did it! Save that. I have a glide up a little bit still. Wait, I can go up there and save. There we go. Damn it! What do I get? Okay, now I get it. Wait. Oh, damn it, they saved me here. No, screw you, I'm going back. Oh, whoops. Ow. There we go. I said I'm going to 100% this game. I'm not going to finish till I get that. There we go. Why is this here? Way back here. Well, I'm gonna end it here because I have to go somewhere anyway. I actually have to go over to a friend's house this time. I'm not just saying that because I wanted to get away from the computer. But you guys have a wonderful time. I'm pretty sure by the time we come back to this game, how far did I get? Why doesn't it show the ability cell point? That's weird. Anyway. By the time we get back here and finish up this area, we'll get up there. I'll try to head back down and grab all this stuff. And also, a hollowed grove. Why didn't I get that? Well, we'll get that one. I guess we could break that open just cause. There's something way over here though. Yeah, we'll get that over there. Maybe we'll get that. I don't remember what's down here. Well, if you guys can tell me what the 60 or 15, what the 2% is, if it's just explore this, then I'll probably just go do that just cause. But if you guys can tell me what it is I'm missing, I might go back there to see what that is all about. That might be where I'm missing. The moon groot is all the way up this, so. Might just be that. For the 2% might be that. I'll go get this. I'll go get that. I'll get that as well. I think I got that before, but I just forgot to save afterwards. We'll try to find what that is. It's a very small area to try to find where to get to it, so it should be easy enough. We'll get that. Luckily this is all- What the hell is that? Well, god damn it. It said 100% complete, so I thought I got it. Son of a bitch. Well, I guess that's for another playthrough, guys. We'll legitimately 100% it. To the point where there's none of these stupid things on the map anywhere. Valley of the Wind? Oh, it's that thing. With the blast that open, no problem. But, yeah. Thanks for, watching, guys. You have a wonderful day. And hopefully week. Goodbye.